liberal arts quadrangle is one of the most popular places on campus because of the cherry trees, which flower every spring. The trees were rescued from a freeway construction project, and when they were brought out here, they already were mature trees, and a lot of people thought that they wouldn't live. But, as you can see, they did.